Hi everyone, it's been a while since I did a rant video, so now I'm going to do a rant video because there's a couple of things which have been frustrating me recently. I'm going to start by saying, you know, your tank is your tank, do what you like in your tank, but it's not always best for the welfare of the fish. Alright, so today I'm going to cover goldfish and goldfish companions. Now here are our goldfish here. Alright, they are all together in a cold water section. Light blue at the top means cold water. Alright. Goldfish can be kept with goldfish and weather loaches. Right? They're cold water fish. Or if your tank's big enough, you can put some other cold water pond fish in there as well. Now, how big do goldfish get? Goldfish get up to about 8 inches. Right? These guys down here, in here, right, they are 5 to 6 inches. So they've got another 2 inches worth of growth. All right, you'll want a much bigger tank. We recommend at least a 200 litre tank if you're going to keep goldfish, because by the time they get really, really big, you're going to have problems. So then people say to us, well, don't goldfish just grow to the size of the tank? Yeah, their bodies will. Insides keep growing and eventually they rupture. So they'll suffer an early death. Goldfish, you know, you think, oh, it's lasted, I don't know, anywhere between 2 to 5 years. That's a good amount of time for a goldfish. No, sorry guys, goldfish will last for 20 to 25 years if given the right conditions. Alright, so think about the welfare of a fish, given the environment that they need. The second thing that people keep coming in and asking about is, oh, have you got any cold water guppies? Have you got any cold water mollies? Have you got any cold water barbs? Have you got any cold water danios? Guys, all of the fish that you're asking for are tropical. They're not cold water. Alright, it's clearly labelled in our shop what's cold water, what's tropical, and what the temperatures are. When you enter the tropical section, it says tropical. Okay, so anything in this section is meant to be heated. Not only that, on every one of our tanks, we've got labels which tell you the temperature that they should be kept at. All right, so for example, assorted male guppies should be kept 22 to 26 degrees Celsius. So that's not even cold. That's not even cold at all. It's 22. What goes to 18? Platies. These guys in the corner, they'll go to 18 degrees. Oh, that's fine, my house is 18 degrees all year round. No, it's not. What happens during the winter? I have my heating on. Yeah, so what happens when you go out to work? You turn your heating off, right? So during the day, your tank will get colder and you'll end up with temperatures which are far too cool for those fish. So let's say you're trying to do a balance between cold water temperatures and tropical water temperatures. So you're trying to meet somewhere in between, but unless your fish are kept at the optimum temperature, then you're going to end up with issues with disease. You've also got cross issues with disease from tropical to cold water, so you don't really want to be doing that. Barbs, someone was asking about barbs earlier. Rosy gold barbs here, these guys, 23, right? Danios in here, they are 18 to 27 degrees, all right? So 18 is the lowest end of it. So guys, really, you know, don't be keeping your fish at temperatures which are too low. I'm gonna say it's your choice. If you want to do that, it's up to you. It's not best for the welfare of the fish. We're gonna tell you the truth. Other places might tell you different, but they just want to sell your fish, all right? I'd rather you be successful with your fish keeping, make them have a long and happy life, and continue for many years to come. So that's it guys, 4 minutes, thank you.